appearance now is what we call residual self-image.